daily forecast for October 16th by FX Empire. The Parisian index broke higher, gapped higher right away, actually, on Thursday, as it continues to show resiliency. European indices in general looked healthy during the day, so it appears that not only the gap higher and the pullback and bounce hammer shape of this candle signifies that we're going higher, most of Europe in general does as well. Above 47.50, we should break out to the 5,000 handle without too many issues.